You know me, Bradley, I take nothing for granted.
Here we go. Now, remember, if the chaser gets a question wrong, then the girls get it right, they push him back one step. It is now time for the final chase. Chaser, your time starts now. How was Henry VIII related to Elizabeth I?
Father.
Correct. According to Bonnie Tyler's 70s hit, she was lost where?
In France.
Correct. What's the name of a young hippopotamus?
Calf.
Correct. In what country is the ski resort of Lek?
Albania.
Stop the clock, that is wrong.
The first thing that came to my head was Austria.
Yes, I think it is.
Do you want to go with that?
Yeah.
OK. Austria.
Is correct. We pushed the chaser back. Well played. Chaser, your time starts again now. Krombacher and Bitburger are German brands of what drink?
Beer.
Correct. How many South American countries have won football's World Cup?
Three.
Correct. What's the highest level Duke of Edinburgh's award?
The Gold Award.
Correct. Which American wrote the short story, The Snows of Kilimanjaro?
Hemingway.
Correct. In the Bible, the Beatitudes are teachings given by who?
Jesus Christ.
Correct. Anopia is a condition that affects what sense?
Smell.
Stop the clock, that is wrong.
Sight, I'm sure, because it's myopic, myopia, hypermetropia, myopia. Yeah.
I trust you.
Yeah. Sight.
Is correct. We push the chaser back. Seven required. Now to catch the team. Here we go. Your time starts again now. What nationality is chart-topping DJ Eric Prydz?
French.
Stop the clock. That is wrong.
I think he's Canadian.
Canadian.
Is wrong. Correct answer
Swedish.
Is Swedish.
Swedish.
Here we go. Your time starts again now. Which spy had a nickname meaning Eye of the Day in Malay?
Matahari.
Correct. Who plays Caroline in the BBC drama Last Tango in Halifax?
Pass.
Stop the clock.
I don't know.
Caroline Quentin.
Is wrong. Correct answer is Sarah Lancashire. Chaser, your time starts again now. Which writer appears on euro coins representing Spain?
Miguel Cervantes.
Correct. What chemical element has the symbol CN?
Pass.
Stop the clock.
I'm thinking, is it carbon first?
Carbon.
Like carbon nitrate, but that would be two different elements.
Yeah, carbon is just cadmium.
It's wrong. Correct answer is copernicium. Chaser, your time starts again now. Hugo Man is a fragrance by what German fashion house?
Karl Lagerfeld.
Stop the clock. That is wrong.
It's Hugo Boss. Is that the?
Hugo Boss.
Hugo Boss is correct. We push the chaser back. It's six required. Here we go. Your time starts again now. Janvier is the French name for what month?
January.
Correct. The Battle of Barnet took place during what conflict?
Wars of the Roses.
Correct. Which Carry On film parodies James Bond?
Karen's Spying.
Correct. In what sport was Rosie Casals a leading
Tennis.
Player? Correct. Bilingualism is the ability to speak how many languages?
Two.
Correct. The US House of Representatives sits in what city?
Washington.
Oh! With a second remaining. There's not a lot to say, really, is there?
No. No, we did our best.
Six opportunities to push back, three executed. Girls, I am so sorry, but you played fantastically well against the Mastermind champ. I have to take away the £50,000 and tell you that Becky and Kath thoroughly enjoyed playing alongside you. However, you have been caught. For you, the chase is over. Chaser.
Oh, I was very, very lucky there.
One second. Goodness me.
Very lucky. And I'm not going to gloat, girls. You played very, very well. On another occasion, I wish you took the money home, but you didn't. And at the end of the day, it's just another day at the office.
Unbelievable. 1 second between 50 grand and nothing. That's what it's all about. Correct. Which designer made hot pants popular in the 70s?
Vivienne Westwood.
Stop the clock. That is wrong.
Mary Quant.
Is correct. Mary Quant is right. We push the chaser back. 15 required. Here we go.